Hello friends, welcome to my channel. In this video I am going to show you the hidden feature of camera setup in the brand new Realme 3 Pro. Okay, open your camera and here I am going to take a simple picture. Okay, I will show you the picture and this is the one. Now you can see the bottom left corner there is the watermark. Now I will show you how to set up this watermark on this phone. Go to camera and click on the settings, then scroll down. Here you can see the option watermark. I already turned on this one. Then click on the photographer. Here you can set up your name here. Then now I am going to turn off the watermark. Then again I am going to take the same photo. Yeah, now I'll show you the photo. There is no watermark, but the previous picture there is watermark is there. So that's it. Hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this channel, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates.